Kabayan po.
M-A-L-L-U. M-A-L-L-U. I'm a Mallu.
That market.
Rigga market. Baby, where are we going?
The market.
The market? Where? What side? Union?
Salaldi? Near the bus stand. Before it was in the Rigga Street. Opposite to Rigga Street. Now they have changed it to here.
They transfer here?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's check what is in there.
Our province, right?
Yeah, it's like province.
Night market also. Too much rush there. Maximum capacity 200 people. And people are waiting outside. Good luck.
Maximum of 200 person, no?
Only allowed because of this COVID.
Oh.
So you can see they have the busy bus here.
Oh. Maybe what is that?
This is an electric scooter, now you can get rent.
Electric scooter for rent? Oh! Dubai is Dubai, no?
The price, how much they charge. See, ED3 to unlock, 0.6 per minute to ride.
Expensive, no?
Yeah, very expensive. But you can get two free rides.
Where we will go?
Just walking and roaming around.
Roaming around because the market is closed, no?
Yes. So as everyone knows, most important things in Dubai have to take care is about the fine. If you cross the traffic light, then it is red. So the fine is about 400 dirhams. Increased actually. Before it was 220 dirham. I remember because I got fined one time. So 2 years before it was like 210 dirham. Now it is 400 plus dirham.
400 dirhams, no?
Yeah,
for the
400
fine?
Plus dirham for the fine if you cross the red light. So you can see.
Al Rigga is one of the busiest
cities. Yeah, I know. Actually, Filipinos and Indians are the nationalities most staying in this side. Maybe I think 70% are Filipinos. Your Kabayan.
Yeah, Kabayan, no?
See, people come here, sit here, spend their time. It's a nice place to hang out. And now the temperature in Dubai also getting warmer. Because it's November, we are entering the winter stages. Here, gift for less, you can get cheaper, cheap items here.
Yeah, cheap items, no? Mm-hmm. You want to go inside and check? No need, no?
Let's go and check for some items. Someone is searching something. What do you want? So it's basically like market only. You can see the price here.
This is how you can see the tower. It's a great view for the bicycle. Down, 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 down.
Oh yeah, this bike for bicycle, no?
Yeah, it's not on the road, but like in the pedestrian walk. We have a separate road for bicycle and this scooter also. So now from this Muraqqabat area, Muraqqabat area, we're going to the Rigga metro station, near to the Rigga metro station.
I'm hungry.
Me also. Let's check for restaurant. I don't know. What do you want? I'm tired walking, no? Walking.
Now the restaurants are open.
Maybe you're full. But KFC is still the best, no?
Yeah, then you have Hardee's. the right side we have KFC.
KFC
is the best in the town. Huh. No, seriously, they have the KFC like 2-3 KFC in like 1 kilometer they have, but this is the best. KFC is always.
Whole food chain.
Yeah, this is the same
after
that you can
chicken,
then you have Dunkin' Donuts, then again Juice World.
Tell us,
but the right hand you can see some Indian small restaurants also there. Then you have the King Hot Pot.
Chicken everywhere.
Chicken house.